3 weeks since enforcing the ban. Stores are still selling vapes. From July 1, vaping goods in Australia can only be supplied by pharmacies. We tested a convenience store in the west and in the city.
We're working in close cooperation with state and territory governments to ramp up an enforcement program.
The raids are underway.
From the department, they'll just say pure like legal, so we're giving you illegal tobacco, no vapes.
They were in drawers, cupboards, boxes full of flavours, seized by officials.
It's going to take time. I've said that from the very beginning.
In the first week, 60 retailers were raided. 12,000 vapes were seized, with about 1,900 nicotine pouches and more than 730,000 cigarettes. The value on the street, about $1.29 million.
Making sure that we reduce the supply, reduce the availability.
The Australian Border Force is the first line of defence, stopping unlawful importation by air and water. Cutting the supply means retailers will have to rely on stockpiles. The government hopes they will eventually run dry.
Are you going to keep selling or not?
Bill Hogan, 7 News.